Hello, everyone, and welcome to 2013. This is Outlast. So, if you watched the last episode of my Nuzlocke, I said that we were going to play a new game that I didn't want to say it. So, this is the game I was talking about. The reason we're playing this is because Sultan and I were talking just about what to play. We were just hanging out, and I asked him what he wanted to play. We were going through all my games, and I went over Outlast, and he said, you know, I never really played Outlast, or something like that. I don't remember exactly what it was. So, I thought, when he said that, this was an absolute treasure. I cannot believe he didn't play or watch Outlast, because this game was everywhere for like 2 years straight. Just to let everyone know, I've watched through this game like 4 or 5 times now. I don't remember like almost any of the secrets. Maybe when we're going through it, I might remember something. I'm probably going to get jump scared here a lot too. But Sultan's definitely going to get jump scared here a lot.
Oh my god. I don't play games like this.
Yeah, so
I sometimes watch people play these games, and I still kind of get scared. But like every time I go into like a scary movie or something or whatever, I tell myself, I've been through lots of jump scare things, you know, I'm not going to get scared this time, and I still get scared.
Yeah.
It's really like, oh my god. Like right now I'm kind of nervous, to be honest. Like, so, I don't play games like this.
So yeah, so I think I said this in the Nuzlocke, but Sultan's going to be playing through this himself. Like, I'm not going to be playing this. So, I'm seeing a bit of jumping on the screen. I hope that's not because of the game capture. You're seeing that too, right?
Yeah, I've seen that too.
Yeah.
I think it's the game. I'm not sure, though.
I hope it's the game. Okay, so
let's start?
Yeah, alright, let's go.
I'm scared, Brian.
Let's go in.
You turned down the shade. Oh my god. It's darker here than normal. You know what else is scary? Like, I'm wearing headphones. I'm gonna get so fucking scared, because the loud noises are what scare me, too. Like, not even just, like, things appearing.
If you want to turn it down, you can turn it down. I'm fine with that. Mostly because I'm also wearing the headphones. Okay.
If I was playing this game by myself just for fun, I would not be wearing headphones. And I would... Oh my god. Okay, I'm starting the game. Okay, I'm gonna do normal, because, again, I don't play these games. Like...
Okay.
Yeah, also, like, what the fuck? Hard nightmare insane. Like, how much harder can it get?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I haven't played it. I've only watched it. I don't remember what people picked.
I'm anticipating a monster chasing you. Like, are you gonna... I don't know.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, so... You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can and record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and explore the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die.
Wow. So I have no means to fight in this thing.
No, there is no fighting in this.
So
I'm pretty sure this
that.
Is a... Like, when this came out, this was an indie game.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, this isn't, like, a huge puzzle thing. This is kind of just, like, a walk through and do what you can.
Okay.
That's really what this game
is. I've never played a game where you can't fight back.
Really? Because they got really popular like a year or two ago when this came out.
I'm trying to think of games I've played where it's just you run and hide, or if you have anything.
It's mostly indie games that do that.
Yeah, I guess so. Okay.
Yeah.
Starting.
All right, here we go. I'm going to need a drink.
Me too, me. My controller's rumbling and nothing's on screen yet.
It's a car.
So I have to record everything? Like,
you don't have to record everything.
Okay.
You have a camera. I think you're supposed to keep it on most of the time. You can like zoom in and out with it.
Okay.
But I don't completely remember. I don't know if there's bonuses for recording things or not recording things. I think there's three ways to do things. You can either not record with a camera, record with the camera, or record with it with night vision on.
Okay.
The only thing that I think you're collecting here, I could be wrong because I might forget here, but the only thing that you're collecting here is batteries for the night vision. Because I don't think the batteries waste when you're just recording normal.
Okay.
Which is weird, but it's a game, so whatever.
Okay. Oh my god.
I wish we could turn all the lights down, but my lizard needs her light. In fact, let me just turn off the room light.
Oh god. Okay.
That's better.
You don't know me, have to make this quick. You might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks software consult at this place, facilities.
Murkoff.
all sorts of NDAs I am very much breaking right now. But seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happen here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep. Finding something that I've been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff needs to be. Ominous sound.
Okay.
Batteries. I looked up the controls, so...
So this is just... Right now, the only thing we know is that this place is fucked up because they're doing something here that nobody... Yeah. That they don't want anyone to know about. But we don't... That's the only thing we know.
Also, I'm not doing anything right now. That's all. Character. So you said night vision uses battery, not regular camera?
Yes. I believe so.
Okay.
We'll know eventually. So I would explore everything you can.
Okay. Documents. Notes. Back button. Okay. Every single
documents,
thing.
Notes,
every single,
or documents and notes.
Every single button, like, ominous sound. Ominous sound.
Yes. Yeah, they do sound. That in this game.
Oh my god. Can I go in here?
Yes, you can.
Go.
Why does everything seem fizzy?
I think it's just the game.
Huh.
Aesthetic. I don't know.
I don't know. I'm so used to watching this on just like on YouTube, so I don't really know. Maybe it's just because of the fog.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Now it's a little bit clear. Did you just...
Did I waste the battery?
I think you did.
Oh my god. How do I bring up the camera?
I don't know.
RB, okay. I think I wasted the battery. I think I had two.
Yeah, you did. You had
oh
two.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I'm already fucked. Oh my god.
You want to restart it?
No, it's okay.
Alright, you're going into this handicap, but it is on normal.
Yeah. To open a door quickly, press X. To open a door slowly, hold X and move forward or back. Okay. Wow. Here's your camcorder, press RB. Okay. Yeah. Event recorded.
Event recorded? So you can record things. It's us. That's us. Okay. Starting to feel sick just looking at this place, Mount Massive Asylum. Shut down and amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971, reopened by Murkoff Psychiatric Systems in 2009 under the guise of a charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out, more like a jammer than a lost signal. The Murkoff Corporation has a long track record of disguising profit as charity, but never an American sale. Soil. Never on American soil. Never an American sale. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place has to be big. Might finally be the story that breaks the bastards. Wow. Okay, I get worse.
LB is run, I think. Yeah. Okay. The stamina? Do I have stamina? No time if you don't.
I don't think you have stamina. You might have stamina. I don't know.
I'm gonna try and run around. See how long I can run for.
I hear you breathing.
Yeah. So, is there multiple ways to go in?
I'm gonna let you find it.
I'm gonna go through the front door. Try. I'm gonna try the front door.
I have already told you, so I'll tell you again. Now that we're being recorded here, I don't think. I'm sorry if I'm wrong. I don't think there are any jump scares for like a good 10-15 minutes.
Okay.
How did you open it? Or what button?
X.
Okay.
So this is locked. So that's messed up.
Whenever I'm watching anyone, I don't... I really have to disconnect that. Whenever I'm watching anyone, I don't care what the controllers are, but... If I'm next to someone, I kind of want... Stop listening!
Okay. Oh my god. There's the opening.
So this... When I went up to this place, I couldn't tell if it was big or not. Like, I couldn't tell, like is this...
How big the building is?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it's probably, like, an underground thing, I would guess. Like...
Yeah, tell me,
happening.
Do you think that zoom is as creepy as I do?
The zoom is creepy?
The zoom is creepy as fuck, dude. You don't think so? Imagine something, you're zooming in on something scary.
Oh yeah, it'll the game's probably gonna force me to zoom in on something at some point and it's gonna fucking scare me. Like, there's no doubt about it. Like, what is this noise? Why is this noise necessary? Like, is something happening or is the game just making the noise to scare me?
This is just a tutorial. I don't know, People might be creeping out these windows. Like, they might be, like, you know, and you don't even see them because you're not looking for it.
Yeah. Oh my god. I hate climbing things also, because that gives you, the game puts you in a situation where you have to turn around most likely.
Yeah.
And something fucking scares you.
Alright, here's your entrance, Sultan.
God damn it. Of course.
Alright, now this is the tutorial for the night vision.
Alright. Press R trigger, I mean right stick.
The R stick? That's awkward.
Uses battery life, manage it well. Okay.
Okay, yeah, so I was right. Normal does not use battery.
God. Should I close things?
You can, yeah. If someone goes...
Jesus Christ!
If someone goes through it, you will be able to hear them, most likely. So just, like, zoom in. Here, zoom in down that hallway.
No, I don't want to.
Just do it. Now, if something was at the end of that hallway, wouldn't that be creepy?
That would be creepy, yeah.
Exactly. The zoom in this game is fucking creepy.
Someone watching me?
Maybe. There's a lot more secrets to this place than what meets the eye.
Yeah. Oh, God. What time is it? Is this 4 o'clock working?
It is working, actually.
I can't tell time. It's almost 9:15, quarter after nine.
Can't tell time.
Jesus
Christ, dude. You're the one that scared me just now.
What is that? The door was open before, right?
What?
That door was open. That door wasn't open.
It's the TV that made that noise.
That TV made the noise?
Yes.
Was there a thing in the TV?
Yes.
I didn't see it. I was not looking at it.
I didn't see it either, because I got startled by your screen.
I'm sorry. We'll see it on the recording?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't think we can even see it.
I don't know. I wasn't even looking at it, maybe. Only thing that's missing from this is if we were playing on a mouse and keyboard, you wouldn't see me go like, ah.
Yeah.
If it's just a console, it's not like that.
Do you want to change the sensitivity?
Nah, it's okay. I'm okay. Squeeze through, move towards the gap. Something's gonna scare me after this. Blood on the wall? Blood on the floor?
The camera angles in this game are so good for a horror game.
They are. I can already tell.
Alright, so now you can look shit up here. Or at least look at some files.
Anything that involves me...
Alright, there you go.
Okay. Only thing that bothers me is, like, having to look down is so fucking scary. Like, oh, I gotta
pick
this up.
Having to look down?
Like, oh, I gotta pick this up. Oh, something's in my face now.
I don't think that happens, but okay.
Okay.
Alright, so we got blood on the walls.
Yeah.
It's a nice touch. Okay, patient WPH Billy. Consultation dated 2012-10-14. Initial date of patient consult 2009-04-12, patient 19, gender male. Observing physician Dr. Carl Houston. Therapy status. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Foragenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuous stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnostics. Spirometry? Revealed no bronchial accumulation. I'm not even going to try.
Go ahead.
Here we go. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he's discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger? The blood dreams? Note, the only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. Okay.
Alright.
Phone's off the hook. You should probably hang it up.
Can't do it. Okay, yeah. I think as time passes, I'm saying this, like I said this every single time, as time passes, I think I'm gonna get braver and braver, but... but then that shit happens, and then I fucking get scared.
And your guy breathes.
And my guy breathes. What the fuck?
Something's in the vents.
Yes.
Or something was hopping up there. I don't know.
Should I try and open that door? This door?
I suggest this door. That door. You can do whatever you want. Okay. I was going to say I suggest you look around for batteries.
Oh, okay.
There might be batteries, there might not be, but you need them.
Okay. Reach the air vent, jump with A. What? Why would you want to go up there?
That's the question of the day, isn't it?
Question of the day. I'll try opening this, but I bet it's locked. Yeah. See? This. Okay, well, okay.
How about this? What the fuck?
That was my hand.
It was weird. Okay.
Oh god.
Let's go into this blood-dripping vent.
Are you kidding me? What's
our stick?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Look to your left. You can turn that off.
Okay. This was the door that was locked, right?
That's the door you just came in, isn't it? Or is it not?
I think there was a door. Oh no, that's.
That's the room you were just in.
Really? Oh, I was. That's right. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh yeah, that's the kitchen.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay. Be brave.
Alright, so this is the main room right here. Well, this is a hallway above the main room. In below you, out those windows, is the main entrance and the lobby.
There's a guy there, or someone there.
Yeah.
And maybe dead.
Maybe. Or he's waiting to greet you.
There's blood there. I don't want to open this door. I don't want to open this door. I'm going to try this door.
It's not gonna work.
Jump scare. Get ready for jump scare. I might preemptively yell just to like get the adrenaline out.
You're going to be the one scaring me in this, not the game.
That's what helps me. I'm not gonna lie. Preemptively scaring helps me. It does. Even though I still kinda got scared. Do I have to go back in there?
Yeah, that's the only way to go.
What the?
Did you do that?
No, yeah, I did that. Yeah, I did that. Can it stop? Can it stop? Can the sound stop? What the fuck? Can I not touch any of this? I don't know where batteries are. Will batteries light up, maybe?
Batteries, I believe, do light up.
Okay. Fuck. Gonna go this way. Battery? No? Anywhere?
I don't remember where all the batteries are, okay. So I apologize.
That's okay.
There's no way I can remember where all of them are.
Gonna not... This guy's gonna fall over or something.
No, he's gonna... Jesus Christ, dude.
He killed us. He caught out. The variants.
Variants?
You can't fight them.
Am I gonna have to, like, run soon?
No. You can keep looking at him. Nothing will happen.
Main door from security control. Are you done? Are you dead?
He's dead.
I might be doing that friend like throughout the whole game. I don't have okay. Oh my god.
I don't remember this hallway, to be honest, actually.
I panic and fucking, like, I press all the buttons.
Huh.
Pick up.
Battery.
There's a hand in the toilet.
Battery.
I got 3 batteries now. Okay. Max is 10, apparently. Oh, God.
You can try any room you want. Most doors are locked.
Okay.
They're trying to... They're most of the time they're trying to lead you in one direction. The only time that where you're going to be able to open doors, like freely, is when you've already explored the most of the place.
Okay.
Little face.
Oh! Oh! You are not in control right now.
Okay.
And who are you?
Bro, just a guy trying to find the truth.
It's the guy?
I'm just a guy trying to find the truth.
Oh.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
Is he a friend? I'm gonna say he's a friend. Even though he's weird and creepy.
That's for us to figure out. Well, for you to figure out.
That's true. He could be a cult crazy guy. He just,
could be.
He said, God guard my life or something, and then leaves.
We are an apostle.
We're an apostle? Proclaim the gospel. Escape the asylum. Access security controls and unlock the main doors. What does it mean to be an apostle? I'm not even sure. Like a prophet?
An apostle is a follower of...
God?
Jesus?
I guess.
I don't know.
Battery? Bathrooms. It's just the bathrooms are full of batteries.
Battery in blood.
So was that thing a monster or a variant? Or whatever the heck
that was? That was a priest.
No, the monster? What? The monster was a
priest? Oh, the monster? The monster was a variant.
Okay.
That is not the last you're going to see of him.
I bet not. This is just a room. I'm not going to explore this room more.
Okay.
As in, I'm not going to go in the corners. Why do you wobble? Well, I guess that makes sense. Like, your guy just, like, wobbles everywhere. Like, he's walking.
There's a lot of dead bodies around.
There certainly are. Some missing heads, some missing
appendages. And if we play Whistleblower, I don't know if we're going to or not. If we play Whistleblower, the DLC, I think that's just a computer.
Oh.
Then that explains everything that's happened here.
Oh, yeah?
Because it's a prequel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. Even turning on the night vision is freaking like, boom.
Yep.
Like, come on.
Looking around for battery.
I can't move and peek. Okay. I have to. How do I look behind?
I don't know.
Oh my god, of course there's a guy sitting in a wheelchair. Oh, you can do this, okay. I don't want to go down there yet. I'm gonna go this way. Because there's a whole other area.
Yeah, I think there was, yeah.
Okay.
I don't think you searched, like, anything in the main room.
Okay.
Just some dead guys.
This is the guy that was indeed dead. Will he come to life? God, fuck. Okay, he's nothing there.
If he did, he wasn't a variant, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay. So I guess there's no, like, zombie people, maybe. Unless a variant is a zombie person. So, okay. So I can either go down that one hallway with the wheelchair guy, go here, or stairs.
Yep.
I'm gonna choose this hallway.
Okay.
Security room. That's actually where we're supposed to go. So, yeah, that makes sense.
All right, let's go.
Ah! Hello, friend. Oh.
Left or right?
Are you kidding me? I want batteries.
Just a janitor place. Just a dead body.
I wrote that down in my notes.
Witness.
Witness, yeah, apparently. I heard my guy writing. Okay.
And a limb.
Hand, yeah.
Hand, okay.
Let's
check out this room.
I guess. Because why not? Because fuck my life, right?
Yeah.
okay, is that a vent I can crawl up?
I don't think so.
Just... I don't want to get close. Oh, that's a battery.
Go get it.
God damn it.
These guys are dead, dude. If you can't tell, these guys are dead.
I don't trust nothing. I trust nothing. Did the door just close?
Yes, it did.
Of course it did. I like how every single action I do. Fuck you. Okay. Peek. I'm going to forget I have this peek thing.
That's a good idea.
Okay. Gonna walk down this door. Hallway.
Door, hallway.
Yeah.
So there's a security room on your left.
Most likely locked. This door needs a keycard, okay. So the guy that ran into here, right?
Yes, that guy ran into there.
What's here?
looks like an office.
Yeah, is this door gonna magically close too?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ.
Files.
Should we read?
Wanna look at those files?
Yeah, sure.
From Helen Grant, to Murkoff Corp, Project Wall Rider. Project Wall Rider.
Okay.
On site inspection. Nobody saw what I just did there. I pointed at Sultan when I said Wall Rider.
Something's gonna come crawling on the walls, I mean, I bet.
Dear sirs, the full report pending, no immediate action is required on the part of the Murkoff Corp. The profit potential of Project Wall Rider remains staggeringly high. The four fatalities contain enough ambiguous data to make any litigation, if evidence is correctly managed, impossible. Correct Wall Rider. Project Wall Rider remains a dangerous initiative, and there will almost certainly be further casualties. As with the others, however, family and government interest in the patients is low as to make any chance of legal actions vanishingly unlikely. Violence among the patients is increasing as morphogenic engine therapy gets closer to producing working models. But a combination of physical and chemical restraints have been proven significantly effective to assure continued control and profit. Okay.
Oh, shit.
It's...
just me backing out the fucking camera is just making me think something's happening. Oh my god. Okay.
You go. Whoa!
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't do this.
I didn't even see there was a door here, actually.
Oh shit.
What?
I thought it was gonna be locked, so I was like, nah, it's just being the door open.
I thought it was gonna be locked too, because I don't remember this room.
Is this the same office?
Oh, it's the same room.
What the fuck? Alright, let's try whatever this is.
There's no way you can open that.
Okay. Okay.
This is just weird.
I know. Something's gonna come fucking running after me. I should walk down, back down this thing. So this is a dead end. This is locked. So you gotta take the stairs or the wheelchair hallway.
That is correct.
Okay. I keep spinning in circles because I'm getting scared.
Yeah.
So not gonna go down the stairs because I feel like that's a bad idea. Even though that wheelchair guy's totally gonna scare me. Maybe I don't. I don't know. He might be dead too.
Might be dead.
It'll just be locked, so this for... Okay.
Alright, so...
basement it is?
I would suggest going in that hallway.
This hallway?
Yeah.
How?
This way? You can walk around, remember?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't remember.
But it's your choice. I don't think we are able to access downstairs yet. Okay. If you go further down, I think it stops you. But I could be remembering incorrectly.
Okay. Good thing you reminded me of this, because I actually forgot about this hallway. Okay. He's breathing! He's twitching!
Yeah.
Oh my god. Fuck this game. He's breathing.
We're breathing also.
Hi, friend! Hi, friend! Hi!
You're good. Things are about to get weird.
Oh, shit! People are alive. People are okay. Are you friendly? Oh shit. Are you gonna kill me? Oh shit, they're watching a blank TV.
You have just written something down. Crowd of broken men watching Dead Channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened, but nobody's home.
I think there's something else too.
Yeah, this is what you wrote, I think, after the priest? I think?
The witness.
I'm already beat to hell, picking broken glass out of my scalp. Couple cracked ribs, nearly... Wow, couple... You're still walking? Like, good. Nearly killed by a deformed giant. Looks like somebody tried to fuck start his head. Is that what it says? Fuck start?
It says fuck start. What does
his
that
head
mean?
With a cheese grater. He throws me through a wall, knocks me unconscious. I wake up in some doughy old man with a face like an alcoholic kitty fiddler. I don't remember ever reading this. And a homemade priest outfit calls me his apostle. Not a job I asked for. There are words scrawled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is writing them and for my benefit. Okay. Oh. That's just getting out of the menu. That's that.
All right, I have to walk past them.
Yes.
Please don't get mad. Please don't get mad. Don't get mad. I'm not blocking your TV. What the fuck is this music or whatever the fuck? Oh god,
it's a horror game.
I know.
I don't know what we're supposed to be doing in this room, actually. I think we're just going past them.
Going around?
To go down the hallway.
God damn it. Okay.
Because what other reason would there be to go down?
Okay. Oh my god, it's still happening. This noise. I'm gonna assume that's locked.
No, it's open. That grate is yeah. Locked. Yes, yeah, that's locked.
Okay.
I think that guy is dead.
I'm gonna assume there's a key in here, because otherwise I don't know where else to go.
I don't know.
Are you dead? Are you dead? Okay. Don't be alive!
This man is dead. Batteries?
Where?
I don't know. I'm just asking.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I don't know where any batteries are. I don't see any batteries.
Okay.
Just
remind you to look for them. That's all. Right.
Okay. So I got it. That was a security key card, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's definitely something's good. Oh, I thought that was someone else's hand. Something's definitely gonna scare me on my way back. There's like no doubt about this in my head right now.
Okay.
Are they still here? Are they dead now?
I think they're still here. Yeah.
Are they gonna react to me this time?
If I don't say anything, I'm saying yes.
Okay.
Have we been playing this for 20 minutes?
I think that's accurate. Yeah.
Oh wow.
At least 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
because we've been on the main menu or whatever. Now he'll scare me, maybe?
Maybe.
God damn it. Hi, friend! See, that helps. Whoa, what the? What? Did I smack him?
I think so.
Do I run?
Yeah, I would just walk.
I'm fucking woozy.
He might have headbutted you and just, like, jumped off you afterwards. I don't know.
I don't know either. Okay. Oh my god. So, spike up. Maybe I should have, I didn't have this up, so maybe I should have went back and recorded him, but no thanks.
When does Outlast 2 come out? I'm curious.
Is there really an Outlast 2
that yeah. they made? Or yeah, they're already making it. Let me look it up, just in case.
Okay. Scared coming down this hallway? You note that you can look behind you by holding alternate while running. Let's try that out.
It's never good when a horror game tells you that you can run.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay.
Oh, wow, it's coming out March 2017.
Oh, wow, okay. Okay.
It's coming out next month. That is, we should have started this earlier.
It's not bad that, not better late than never.
I think, like, before in this episode, I was saying, like, that, you might have heard me talking about a game in my Nuzlocke. I might even put this out before my Nuzlocke ends.
Do-do-do-do. They lie. Room. Oh, my shadow, fuck.
God. Look at the locker.
Huh?
Look at the locker.
Oh, okay, hide. Of course you're hiding the lockers.
Just let you know that that's a possibility.
Okay.
That is going to be a main possibility.
am I going to see anything on this thing?
Well, you need to do something with it. Look at the keyboard. See?
Okay. Okay. Oh!
Door closed. Just sitting in the chair.
Just sitting in the chair.
Look at those great keyboard movements.
Oh, fuck. Oh, hi. That's the priest.
He is shutting off everything.
Dick. Are you kidding me? We have to contain it.
Hide in the locker. Hide in the locker.
Did you say hide in the locker?
Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't even thinking what you were saying. I wrote something down.
Now, I could be wrong, and I'm sorry for anyone watching if I am wrong. I think this is Billy.
Billy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What? He looked in the locker?
Yes, he does that.
Oh, he looked in the... Oh, he didn't look at this one, though? Okay. No. Am I lucky, or is that just how the game treats it?
I'm pretty sure that whichever lock you get, and he looks in the other one.
Okay. Just for the beginning, I guess.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
By the way, when he catches you, he does not instantly kill you. You will need to run.
Okay. I don't know when to get out. I can still hear him. Kind of.
I think you can get out.
I stopped breathing and I don't hear anything.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get out. See, I'm not used to playing games where you hide. Like, oh my god. Like, Jesus.
Yeah, it's definitely scarier than having a gun.
Should I go down there, or should I go this way?
I think it was telling you to go to the basement.
Basement? Okay. I can check, right? Okay, for start the generator in the basement. So I'm not gonna go there. I'm gonna go this way. Oh my god, I keep thinking RB is night flashlight.
Same rooms. Closed. They're just dark now.
Fuck, man. Like, is it, like, all dark now? Like, okay, some parts are still light.
Like, alright, before you go any further... We're going to do this one in the next episode. So, let us know if you're liking this. I know there's not going to be many people watching this because I'm extremely small right now, an extremely small channel. So, yeah, I hope you're enjoying it. But we will see you next time.
See ya.